Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, My Way of Style with Passion. This is Chandni for you. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new to my channel, and if you're written in subscribe, please do press the tiny little bell over there so that you're never gonna miss any update on my new video. This is completely free for you guys, but which means a lot to me, so thank you.
Guys, Chan here. As you can see, today I have received my blush box and I was really excited with all the products inside. And people who really don't know about the blush box is a beauty subscription box, guys. And all the products which they do send us, which is completely vegan and cruelty free. And we'll be getting all the natural products so we can use it without any hassle or without any doubt in our mind. And also, we will be getting 5 full size of products in February edition. And also, like, you know, previously they have started in November. Till then, they are sending the 5 full size products. Which is really awesome. So without further ado, let's get started. So guys, as you can see, the outer box, which is like, you know, completely pink and blue kind of a combination, and they do have all the lipsticks and all the vanity kind of a range on top of the box, which is a really good girl. And this is how the box looks like. And guys, I'm gonna show you one thing which you will feel what. See, this is how I have received the box, because, you know, one thing, it is overfilled and the products is completely full size. That's the main reason I have received in this kind of a condition, which is totally fine for me, because when I opened and saw this box, I thought like, oh my god, what happened with the products? Because if you have seen my previous blush box video, I got a spoiled eyeshadow, and now I really don't want to get disappointed again. So I was like hurriedly open and saw all the products, but every product is completely fine. I'm really happy at this particular time, but still I feel like the packaging should improve, because though it come to an individual packaging, bubble wrap is something which I do suggest with to this team, because now it's fine, but because if something happens, we may not get the replacement as well. So I just want that to be happen. I'm just opening the box, and this is how the inner box looks like, and we'll be getting all the info. I think this is about the fuchsia product which is included in this particular box, and also Bella Boste coupon code which I have received, and just now I ordered one of the chubby stick by using this coupon code, and we'll be having all the info card about these products. So this is how the product, because I think because of this particular thing it my box got spoiled, but fine, this is completely 5 full size products I have received. I'll just open it individually and I'm gonna show you. Theme is Rosalicious Valentine February 2018, and this is completely the information that we have received, where I will show you one by one product and I'm going to show you completely. And this month we have received 2100 plus worth of products and a Valentine's gift, which I'll show you by end of this video. Guys, the first product which I have received is from Bella Boss, the Ultimate Liquid Matte Lipstick, and I got the shade of Mauve Nude, I think. Yes, I got the shade 02 Mauve Nude, and it is coming with a kind of a silver packaging and a kind of see-through kind of a lip color, where we can see the color if you have more than one kind of a lip piece. And what it exactly says, it is a silky smooth long lightweight texture and full coverage with pure matte finish and long lasting and transfer proof, and vitamin E for moisturizing lips, excellent coverage and intense color payoff, and one stroke application, perfect adhesion, and also color does not bleed, and it is dermatologically tested and approved. So this is my first product out of this particular range, and this is what the color looks like. And I'm gonna quickly do a swatch so that you could able to see. Guys, I was like really very good fan of Mauve Nude colors and the nude colors these days, and this is a perfect jet matte finish, and which really dries up so quickly, but it's not pretty quick, but it just gives you that kind of a time for giving a full coverage and giving a good smudge, so then you can, you know, give it a blurred kind of an effect. So that is my first product from Bella Boste. And as per the info card, what exactly it says is, Bella Boste is a highly pigmented liquid matte lipstick and enriched with vitamin E, as designed for everyday style from uber chic to dynamic bold, and its full coverage formula gives you long lasting gorgeous matte finish from day to night, and get the flawless pout in just one stroke application. So that is my first product, and which is retails for 599 rupees, guys. So it's just amazing. And the second product which I have received from Innature Herbal Pure Rose Face Pack, and with pure rose oil and almond oil and aloe vera and daily nourishment pack, and it is a 50 ml of product, guys. And this particular product I have used, because see, I just want to give you an first impressions on the every product, because that's the reason I have used all the product, and to give my first impressions on it. So it do have amazing rose fragrance, which makes you feel like, you know, you're just stepped into rose farm. That is what the impression you'll get, and it is completely completely a very, very good product, which is a kind of cruelty free, and we need to use this best before 3 months, and pH balanced and no animal fat. That is amazing, and it just gives you a tinkling kind of an effect, which is okay for me because that means it is something which is working on your skin. So I really, really happy with this product, and we'll see what exactly the info card says about this particular product. So Intro Rose face pack, which retails for 160 rupees, and the rose pack is a cream based face pack from Intro and intends to hydrate the skin to ensure optimum moisturizing level, provide essential nourishment, lends a fresh and rejuvenated look to the skin, and it is a special pack that helps to maintain youthful texture, glow, leaves the skin pure, velvety and well toned. So that is something which is amazing, and I really, really fell in love with this fragrance first of all, because this month Blush Boxx is all about roses and all this stuff. So yes, I'm loving it. Third product which I have received from Nature's Co, which doesn't need any kind of an introduction guys, because Nature's Co is such a decent brand, and which is a kind of an Indian company, do come up with all the natural products. And when I see this gel, eye gel kind of a thing, immediately I thought I need to buy this box, because I fell in love with Bella Vista and also this particular gel. And it is a kind of a 20 ml of a tube, which looks like this, and I'm gonna see, this is how the consistency looks like, and it is completely a gel based kind of a thing, which just gives you an instant cooling effect, because all the time, because I'm planning to buy, you know, this particular eye cream, not from Nature's & Co, but I'm planning to buy at least an affordable kind of an eye cream first, because these days I'm really feeling stressed because of office work and all this stuff, and I'm tend to getting these days dark circles and all. I just want to care my eyes as well, so that thought of buying, but immediately I think it's there in my checklist, I thought of buying, but still I got it in a subscription box, that too with a very, very affordable range. Then there is no I'm just like on a cloud nine, so I'm really happy with it. And that is my third product, and let us see what this info card says about this product. And the Nature's & Co under eye gel, which retails for 495 rupees guys, and get beautiful eyes in a blink. White rose extracts do a lot, they moisturize, hydrate and stimulate blood circulation. Its anti-inflammatory properties and prevent fluffy eyes, dark circles, help to reduce fine lines and while keeping new one at bay. So yes, I think I really, really love this particular range in Blush Boxx, because all are of rose theme, and apart from that everything is in my checklist, so I'm happy with it. And the fourth product which I have received from Spoil Your Body, a homemade organic body product, Fairy Bath Dust. And I'm really new for this kind of a product guys, because I've used the bath salts. I really don't know the difference of bath salts and this bath dust, but still when I've used it, the fragrance, when it comes to the fragrance, it does have a very good fragrance of roses, but still I couldn't able to sniff it. I could able to sniff it only for 1 minute, then after it just disappeared, so that's a really, really a bad thing. And you can see all tiny little particles in it, that is rose petals. When we just add it in the hot water, immediately you can see it enlarges a bit. And this is how the bath salt, which is completely pink, and also, I'm sorry, bath dust, which is completely pink. And yes, it is a 100 ml of product. And let's see what exactly the info card says about this particular bath dust. So as it is from the Spoil Your Body, now Bath Dust, and it retails for 499, which is really, really expensive. And this it is an exclusive for Blush Boxx. And this beautiful and therapeutical bath dust is blends of associated natural skin conditioning ingredient that keeps you relaxed and rejuvenated. The salt and oil combination turns your bath water into I really don't know how to pronounce it, psychedelic blend of color and scent, which can help you to leave your stress behind and soak your troubles away. Guys, when it comes to because I just want to give you a first impression, because I have already used 2 tablespoons in a bucket and with a hot water. First of all, fragrance, it just stays for 1 minute and it's gonna leave it. And second, it have a kind of relaxation property, as they says. Yes, it is a completely relaxed, and I can see my skin is completely feeling like fresh. That actually happens when we do a bath, but still I can feel more fresher than actual bath. That is what I have discovered. But as it's a first impression, I still need to use this. After completing, I may do an empty video with this, then I can show you, give you my actual review on it. So that is my fourth product in this box. Next product which I have received is a lip scrub from Elixir Secrets. It's a homemade kind of a thing. It's a handful of luxurious, that is what it says. And when it comes to the info card, it actually retails for 349 rupees. And for luxurious smooth lips, gently exfoliate, heal from within, the lighten your lips to restore original tone. Protection from skin and helps in relaxing, toning and moisturizing, and acts as the antibacterial, anti-inflammatory and antioxidant, which is 100% organic and natural. Even this is an exclusive product of Blush Box, and this is how it looks like. And guys, again, I've used this particular lip scrub when I've received this box immediately, but it is a complete thumbs up from my end because it's something which is really, really great. And I didn't receive over the brim. This is how much I have received, and I've just taken only this much to scrub my lips, but still it's not over the brim, but it's fine for me. The surprise gift in this box is this particular Fuchsia Natural Skincare Blush Rose and Honey Soap Free Face Wash, which is of 30 ml, made in India. And guys, this Fuchsia brand is a very, very decent brand which comes with all these kind of products, and the smell is amazing, guys. It just smells like roses, and I already used this face wash, and I can see my face is so, so soft and supple, and it is not having that harsh kind of a white cast. When we done with a face wash, it tends to make our skin dry, but it is not doing like so. And it is a free Valentine gift, so they have given a separate card for us, a kind of a deep introduction of this particular Fuchsia face wash, and that is this info card. That is a complete info card about this only product of Fuchsia. A new a very new launched by the house of Fuchsia, especially circulated with the love and care for the Blush Box family. Engage your skin, nourish it with Fuchsia herbal face wash. The goodness of rose extracts moisturize your skin, leaving it soft and hydrated throughout the day, and the honey refreshes your face senses with its smoothing effect. Honey deeply cleanses your skin and improves your skin texture. So guys, it never goes wrong with this kind of a Fuchsia product, because I really, really fell in love with this Fuchsia products. And apart from this, with the info card, we'll be receiving a kind of a discount coupon from the Blush Box. It's a Blush 40 is a code, and where we will, there won't be any minimum order. You can buy any one. It doesn't mean you need to order these minimum thing kind of a thing, but still, I just ordered one of my chubby stick, which I am really in love with, a shade called Rose Crush. I just now ordered the Rose Crush. Actual cost is $4.99. After discount, I bought it for $2.99. That is a very good steal. And this is how the info card looks like. So guys, this is my review on Blush Box and unboxing, and a kind of a first impression kind of a thing. So hope you people like my video. If you really like my video, give it a big thumbs up and share it to your friends, and never ever forget to subscribe to my channel so that you're never gonna miss any kind of an update on my new video. So thank you.